one of the weirdest hires I've ever had.
Thanks.
From hacking computers to digging for minerals. You're lucky our turnover rate is so high.
Hmm.
Well, you got the sample. Client's on his way. Then we all get paid.
Okay, move on.
You remember anything that happened?
What is that thing?
It's our payday, that's what. Sooner we get it off our hands, the sooner it isn't our problem anymore.
Doesn't tell me what it is. I said, what is that thing?
It's our payday, that's what.
I don't remember. Well, I guess it was music. It was incredible. Like a dream or a vision.
Easy there, high flyer.
You asked.
Probably just the endorphins kicking in when you passed out. Don't go having an experience on me.
Oh, brother.
You'll walk it off. More importantly, we got what we were looking for.
What were you looking for?
All this trouble for that stupid thing? Huh. Sure don't look like much.
Never mind what it looks like. It's worth more than this mine has pulled in all month. We'll be...
Doesn't let me look at it.
Speak
Whoops.
Of the devil.
Press mouse 3.
Our constellation contact is on approach.
It looks too small.
Wait, the explorers group?
I thought they were kind of a joke.
Not a joke. You're just too young to know better.
Hey, I'm just saying they got a reputation. Hell, I bet half the crew here doesn't even believe they really exist.
Half the crew doesn't believe Earth exists, but it's still there. Same with Constellation.
Yeah, come on. Exploring space? Who does that anymore? Ain't the space we've already got complicated enough?
Not to them, apparently.
Hmm. Alright, see you later, guys.
Whoa. You don't look good.
You're missing a head. Oh, you were back there.
You alright? Need some coffee or something? Got a packet around here somewhere.
Is it in there? Hi.
You fitting in okay?
Yeah.
Mining crews ain't the friendliest, but they're good folks.
Yeah, sure. On space mining. Oh! Is that it? Text log by Max Waller on space mining. Chapter 3. Mining suit maintenance. Of all the hazards that exist out there in space, you'll find yourself easily forgetting about CO2 buildup in your respirator. That's a huge mistake. Even a small amount of CO2 is going to add up over the course of your day, sapping just a little bit of life out of you when you need it. Running is harder, swinging that cutter around takes one more huff than you want, and when a tunnel collapses, you want to be moving as fast and across as long a distance as possible. Invest in a good helmet, trust me. The rest of the chapter continues to recite the importance of quality equipment.
Oh, sure, just take my stuff. All yours.
Oh. Can I give it back to her?
Ugh, shifts seem to be getting longer. That's Argos for you. Squeeze every credit they can.
Oh. So I've got beryllium that I mined. I thought I would have handed it over to them. Uncommon inorganic resource. This item can be used as a component in crafting. Deep mining space helmet. Sweet. Hide helmet in breathable areas. Inspect. Really? Okay. Deep mining spacesuit. Hide spacesuit in settlements. I guess it is. Favorite drop. Med pack. Neurodyne. The standard emergency medical kit of the settled systems restores 4% health rate or health for 10 seconds. So I can inspect it just fine without that. So I guess this is the part that goes up to your skin. What comes out? Does it hurt? Is it like a shot? Miner utility outfit on space mining. This is the one I picked up from her. Wait, inspect is X. How do I read it? Isn't this what I picked up from her? Select. Back. Oh, maybe there's another menu where you go read it. Tunnel mining pack. And that's it. So I took that from her. I don't think I have an option to give it back. Otherwise I would. Oh, can I equip the helmet? It's not equipped, but we can hide it. What is this now? Oh, it's a character screen? Level 1? Star map? Whoa! Okay, gravity is 0.91 g. It's only slightly less than that of Earth. Rock planet, or deep freeze temperature and thin CO2 atmosphere. Yeah, we need the helmet on if we're gonna leave here. The water, however, is safe, so drink up. Yeah, not that. Whoa. Vectera, moon of Encelon. I'm just like pressing escape and it's like cycling me through all this stuff. Show resources. Oh, cool! This reminds me of Starflight. You can go down mine for resources. Bienzanine? Can't finish out. Aluminum? Nickel? What if the color code is always the same? This way you can always look for that brown nickel. Aluminum. Follow Lynn. In time. In time, we will follow Lynn. Whoa. Nera. Oh, that's where we are in the Narian system. Oh, this belongs to Freestar Collective faction. Okay, I am not a member of that faction. Encelon, Nera, Magrath, Danra, Sumati, and Deepala. This has to be like a gas giant, yeah. Rock planet, Baron, Rock, Baron, and gas giant. Show me. Missions. One small step. Whatever I found in the mine knocked me out cold. Now whoever paid for this whole operation is making a landing, and we need to meet him. Toggle which quest is tracked on your HUD. Only one quest can be tracked at a time. Select the name of the quest to expand the list of open objectives. Check course button to automatically know and get to the active quest. Okay. Well, obviously it's this one, because it's the only one. Miscellaneous mission activity all completed. Okay. Show all targets. Show only active targets. Okay, show on map. Whoa. I'm just getting acquainted to this guy, so don't mind me. Back to system. Alright, so that's where we are, this moon, Victera. And there's another moon called Crete. Can we zoom in? Yeah. Hyperia. Awesome. I like that name. Andraphon. Podius. Podius Maximus. Graphus. So obviously all these moons are barren. It's like our moon, barren. A bunch of moons here. Grimsey? That's a funny name. This is an ice moon. Dalvik? What's that? There's something over there, man. Oh, there's a star station. Two star stations. I'm not trying to fast travel, I'm just trying to get info. Starflight. Just like Starflight. You guys have played this game from 86, I think it is? Called Starflight? Mm-hmm. This reminds me so much of Starflight, just not pixely. Oh, Leviathan. Oh, you can't go here till you're level 55? Or is that when you should go there? Some games, they won't tell you. Just, you'll keep dying and be like, maybe I wasn't supposed to go here yet. Let's go to this place instead. So it might be like that. Bernard Star, I can go to a level 1. Wolf Star. Is this our solar system? Gotta go. Gotta go there. I love it. Procyon A. Luton Star. Does this go? Oh, wow. Tau City. Delta Pavonis. You know, I have heard of Tau City. Oborum Proxima. Linnaeus. There's two here together. Indum and Gonibu. I like to go to Gonibu. Cheyenne. See, that one shows up. Is that where we're going next? Oh, Crix? See, some of them you have to mouse over to get. I guess these are major ones here. Alpha Centauri. Olympus. Oh, and Arani. Okay, well, they're just names. Voli? Or Volume 2? Either one. Nirvana? It's the grunge planet. Oh my god! We are going eventually to all these systems, guys. I know, like, a lot of them are... Maybe the ones that don't have names on them? Okay. I got there originally from... I just got lost in menus. I got there originally from... on space mining. So these are notes. Starware? I guess you can't read it from this menu. I'm sure there's a way to read it later on. Oh, yes. That way. Okay. Just getting familiarized here. Wait. Equipping. That's what I originally came in here for. So, I'm inside somewhere. Okay, so the helmet's not on. I close my eyes like that, or like, I've had enough of this. Yeah, beep. Okay. Now, how did I get to... the map and the quests and stuff. Certification 0%. Skill point 0. I hit that. I think that's what I did. Argon, nickel, aluminum, and water. And apparently, well, water is fine to drink. Okay. I guess I'm done. Looking at the... well... everything. Spectral class. Well, that brings us there too. Inventory skills. One skill point every time you level up. Makes sense. Each skill also unlocks a challenge. Complete the challenge and then spend a skill point to rank up the skill. The top row represents basic skills. The rows below are locked until you've spent the maximum number of skill points in that category. Ballistics, dueling, lasers. Yeah, here's all the stuff. I can take one now. What's going to be helpful for particle beams? EM weapons to damage robots, okay. Well, these are locked. So you start with any of these and then advance down and eventually get to armor penetration, crippling, or sharpshooting. Oh, cool. Astrodynamics. Coaxing capability of ship's grav drive. Geology. Medicine. Restore 10% additional health, 10% faster. So far, the health I like. Now, this I already have. Because I took that current rank 1 of 4. I still can't choose one of these, though. So I guess I gotta pick 5 locks. Then I can advance down to one of these. Piloting. You can now utilize ship thrusters. Ship target functionality. Oops. Really, this is the useful text here with the rank, current rank. Ballistic, melee, laser, pistols, and shotguns, all 10% damage. Except for melee, that's 25% more. Oh, and you take 10% less damage while wielding a melee weapon. Okay, this is your good haggling skill. Specialty food and drinks. Research additional recipes. Actually sounds fun. Persuade. 10% increased chance of success when persuading someone. I like that. There's a chance you'll find extra credits when searching containers. I like the persuasion thing. Boxing, eh. Increased total carrying capacity by 10 kilograms. Increased maximum health. You know what? I am just going to start off with medicine. Only through advancements in medical training and technology has humanity been able to withstand the galaxy's many dangers. So rank 1, yeah, med packs, trauma packs, and emergency kits restore 10% additional health, 10% faster. Unlock. Oh, I don't have. I have 0 skill points. Never mind. I thought I could take one of these. At least I know what I'm gonna... How did I get... Okay. So those are the skills. Inventory. Missions. Star map. This looks like something else that can be... would be added later. Stealth. Yeah. Okay, sorry I stole your thing. I can't give it back to you. Much as I would like to. Okay, that's a little much. Vertical looking. I'm just looking for the mouse look thing. Oh, mouse looks sensitive. Okay. I can't even tell the difference. Doesn't that look weird? It looks shaky to me. Personal protective equipment acquired beyond this point. Maybe. It does look better with the motion blur. Yeah, I think that's under display. Medium. Does that look better? It's weird. It doesn't look like it's tearing, but it's just like... Is this part of motion blur? Just looks weird, I don't know. It's out there, huh? I'm not sure if it's a good idea to... I got bolt cutters and a pipe wrench. Oh, Heller's personal log number 2.
Personal log. Heller, Argos extractors.
Huh.
I figured Vectera for your standard moon. Looks like I was misinformed. Lynn just filled me in on what we're really doing here. Looks like Lynn's got another, what's the word she used? Discreet contract with that Barrett guy. He says there's something special here, and he's paying top dollar for us to find it, rip it out, and deliver it, no questions asked.
Mm.
I have, of course, been honoring this arrangement by asking Lynn a ton of questions. She's playing it close to her sweaty old vest, as usual. But a guy does have to wonder, what the hell does special even mean in this case? We're on a moon, in the middle of nowhere. Either this guy wants to make jewelry from some rare space diamonds, or there's some kind of ancient alien death weapon buried here.
I think neither.
If it's diamonds, I'm totally stealing one to give to Jennifer. Or Carlos. Or Naya. And if it's a death weapon, I get to shoot it first. Those are my terms.
Well, I don't know. I don't think it's diamonds. Not sure if it's a weapon either. Seems like a way to transport someone's consciousness to a different area. I know I'm taking stuff. Relax, it's not your stuff. I got a fire extinguisher. Can I walk over here? Do I need protective equipment? I think it's just if you go down the lift there. Can't open that. I need a master skill level to unlock that. I think that's where we came from, and that's obviously where we're going. Do not consume. Don't worry about that. Pipe wrench. All right. Oh. I thought I was going to take the stool. I got sports bottle and swabs and a folder. This looks delightfully like retro. Like future retro, like in the Alien movie, only this is more like, I don't know, 70s style. Like, I don't know. I mean, Atari 2600 didn't have stripes like this, but it just reminds me of it. Obey 1, 2, 3, 4. Want a notepad and a pen? Don't worry about it. Can't open. Oh, I get up. Alright. So these new items that we got, I cannot equip. Does the exclamation mark mean that it's new? So I can't use this. Guess not. Space undersuit.
Argos usually ain't so good at picking sights. Oh, this time, like a miracle.
Oh yeah? What's in this? A cred stick. Of course, she's standing right in front of it. No. Detected. Wait a second. See now? Wait a second. Once we move, we're detected. $158 credits added.